Okay, so we are going to have a little bit of fun here. Just going to put the airplane in a dive really quick.
Traveler 05 Tango, runway 7, clear for the option.
7, clear for the option. We're going to be doing a stop and go.
Roger that. Just tighten up your pattern a little bit. Traffic just north of Felk is going to follow you.
Roger, I'll tighten it up. 5 Tango.
Cessna 3 Alpha Golf, you square off your base from present position. Turn the 3-mile final for me. You're going to follow a Traveler on the left downwind, stop and go.
3 Alpha Golf, we'll square off the base for runway 7, and we'll let you know when we have the traffic in sight. Thanks, 3 Alpha Golf. Okay, can you get all this out of my way and keep it like up next to you so it doesn't interfere with the controls?
Yeah.
Cessna 3 Alpha Golf, it's 12 o'clock now and 2.5 miles, take 700 feet.
I have the traffic in sight, 3 Alpha Golf.
Are you number 2 following that travel there?
3 Alpha Golf, number 2 for landing runway 7.
Cessna 3 Alpha Golf, if you want runway 2, that can be approved. The wind's light and durable, 1404.
Yeah, we'll take runway 2, 3 Alpha Golf.
3 Alpha Golf, number 1 for 2, 2 for the field, runway 2, clear to land.
Runway 2, clear to land, 3 Alpha Golf. Fireworks.
Oh shit. Fireworks.
Attention aircraft, ASF Mason Zulu is currently at Newport News, Newport News altimeter 3003.
News, Travelair 2705, Tango's midfield, runway 7, stop and go.
Cessna 3 Alpha Golf, taxi to the ramp, Charlie Alpha.
Charlie Alpha to the ramp, 733 Alpha Golf.
Travelair 05 Tango, runway 7, clear for the option, wind 13085.
Clear for the option, 5 Tango.